Aldebaran Robotics presents Chatabout. Tomoki Yoshikai, Assistant Professor, JSK Lab, University of Tokyo, Tokyo, Japan, working on Human-Robot Interaction, Collaborative Robots.
Hi, my name is Tomoki Yoshikai, a leader of NOW team in JSK Lab, the University of Tokyo. In our lab, we have made many small human robots so far. But now it's become a reliable research platform. Especially in our team, there are two main focus. One is a soft sensor exterior for human robots for realizing a human-robot interaction. And the other is multi-robot collaborative behavior for realizing a social intelligence of human robots.
Chat about NOW's role in your research.
Hello, my name is Kazuya Kobayashi, doctoral course student. First of all, one of our latest hot topics is soft, self-deformable exterior with multi-axis tactile sensors. This is deformable tactile sensors. Developing soft sensor exterior enables human robots who are interacting with humans, objects, and environment softly and safely. And we have developed soft 3D deformation sensors, and they are covered with controllable soft pneumatic cover. When now fall down, his hip cover can expand and absorb a shock like an airbag. And next, we are aiming grasping an object by adjusting for soft and deformable arms.
Hi, my name is Yusuf. I'm a master's student at JSK Laboratory, University of Tokyo. And my research focuses on building navigation and exploration system with multiple robots. Now is the platform I'm using like for real-time experiments. And I'm building like a software in which every robot can have many components as SLAM, Synergistic Localization and Mapping, Path Planning, controllers, and at the same time can share the information it has gathered so far with its pair team robots. And doing so, we can improve the robustness and the reliability of the whole system. And in the future, hopefully, I would like to expand the software to handle rescue system scenarios where humans are put under danger and robots can expand to find them very efficiently in the environment.
Hi, I'm Junpei. I'm a master's student at the University of Tokyo. I'm studying cooperating system. We human beings must cooperate in many cases, and we can say the same for robots in the future. By using reinforcement learning, robots can be taught how to act cooperatively. My research needs multi-robot to cooperate with each other. Furthermore, my research needs multi-humanoids, which have flexible body and toughness to learn movements again and again. In this regard, using NOW proved very convenient since it has many degrees of freedom, which enabled it to make various motions. That's why I'm using multiple NOW robots to work with in your world. Now run the optimal movements again and again. Then, they can climb the steps. My next goal is to generalize this system. Now, they learn only climbing movements. But next, they can learn all various kind of movements. Cooperatively lifting large objects or moving to the optimal support position when helping other robots to climb and so on.
Konnichiwa, I'm Takahiro Akimoto, second year master course student at the University of Tokyo. My research focuses on making humanoid robots behave safely in dynamic environment. We have developed a software that can recognize 3D self-motion and 3D moving objects on real-time basis using vision and gyro sensor. By this software, dynamic trapeze motion by two nodes is achieved. Then next, we integrated it with a global localization process based on laser range data to make the system more robust. I used this combined method to build a mobile shrine experiment called Mikoshi in Japanese. In this experiment, four NOW robots carry a fifth NOW robot on a platform and move around to a desired destination. Using our navigating system, the Mikoshi could reach successfully its goal.
chat about NAOS programming.
All of our NAOS are controlled interactively from our Lisp program via C++ SDK. By using NAOS, we can test our devices and algorithms with their very challenging tasks, as you can see.